How does meditation training impact employee well-being?
When I speak to professionals, I hear, I have so much stress that I don't know what to do. You know, help me lower the stress. And I think the perspective, which is, it's hard for people to understand initially, but that you choose that stress, I mean, no one wants to hear that. Because the minute you say you choose how much you're allowing your stress to be, I mean, I'll get a laundry list from somebody of like, no, I don't, because I have this project due, and I have this project due, and then I have to do this, and then I have to do that. And the reality is you get to choose some of that. One, you get to choose how you treat yourself. So even if some people will have a list of 10 things to do, and they can be the calmest people around, and some people will have that list of 10 things that doesn't necessarily look realistic that it could happen this week, and they kind of just, you know, break down about it. And so the reality is it's building in for employees. It's helping them understand that we have control over how we treat ourselves and the stress that we create for ourselves. And we also, when you get to a calmer place, you're able to manage that a little bit better. And it doesn't mean, part of it's understanding what really needs to get done, asking the right questions. But when you're in that state of mind of panic or of fear, you're not able to really realistically manage this. You're not in control. And it's helping people feel comfortable bringing themselves from the panic to the, okay, maybe I can do this. And maybe there's certain things that I need to change about the situation so that I can manage this better. And it's so much of it, this first step is about perspective. And the reality is it just changes people's lives and their productivity permanently, because having a different perspectives allow you to actually get things done. And it allows you to be a better manager, a better leader, a better person, colleague for other people. So it has definitely a complete ripple effect. And when you have, especially when you have leadership and senior managers who don't know how to handle their stress, all of that is a ripple effect on the employees.